Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Namibia's Hot Tea. Today we are going to talk about the Miss Namibia pageant controversy. This is how the whole thing started. The Miss Namibia pageant, the organizers released the pictures of the finalists. Once the pictures of the finalists were released on Facebook, a lot of people were not happy. They actually did not like the finalists. Apparently, the finalists were too ugly to be finalists. Do you guys get it? So people aired their frustrations on social media. So I'm just going to show you some of the cruelest things I've ever read. This is most of them were posted on this Politics Watch Namibia. This is one of the cruelest I've seen. In 2009, Miss Namibia has gone digital. They've introduced x-rays and opacity paints were picked based on their inner beauty. Let's support our girls. Oh my goodness, that harsh. And this one again. All the faces I've seen are not worth taking in this year or what. You seem to have a point. Not your daughters of Miss Namibia finalists are claiming to be 23, but look, they are from the era of Games of Thrones. These things are so cruel, you guys. And it doesn't stop there. There's actually a lot of them. I'm just going to post all of them for you guys to read for yourself. And then beside that, I think most of them, the comments I think were directed towards this girl, Rejoice. And I don't know why. She looked okay. In my opinion, the girl looked pretty, but people believe apparently she was so ugly that she wasn't even supposed to be picked. So they saw this picture. Out of all the pictures that were posted on that Miss Namibia thing, her picture received the most comments. That she's ugly, she doesn't deserve to be there, she's the, like, just the most horrendous thing. But I decided to go and check this girl's other picture, and I'll actually put them for you guys to see here. But she doesn't look bad. She looks okay to me. She just looks like any other model. And if you ask me, she's got a unique look. Her eyebrows are whatsoever. Her eyebrows are nice. Then she's got nice lips, and she's got those high cheekbones. What I'll want to see in a model. I don't know what people are complaining about, but anyways, after all this bullying on social media, one of the girls wanted to quit. She literally had enough of the bullying, and she wanted to quit. But luckily, I think the organizers stepped in and stopped her from quitting. And I'm glad they did that. I'm glad she did not quit, because I feel like we would always have remembered her as the girl who quit because she was being bullied. Like, that's all we remember of her. Now that she did not quit, at least we'll be able to move on from there. But anyways, out of all these contestants, there's this girl that everybody's favoring. Apparently she should win. Apparently she's the most beautifulest. And okay, she is pretty. I'm looking at her. She really is pretty, but she's not more pretty than all the other girls. I think they're just all the same, and they should all win based on what they present on that day. And besides that, isn't beauty pageant not all about beauty? Don't people also ask questions? Yeah, they do ask questions, and the questioning part also matters. And it doesn't matter. It's not okay just to put a beautiful lady there with no brains. No, I hope not. I hope if she's going to win, no, she can win, but if she does win, she'll win on merit, like rather based that she really deserves to win, not because she's the most beautiful. In my opinion, all these girls are beautiful and they all deserve to win. But finally, I'm sorry, okay, these girls look beautiful, but there's this one contestant, Vakwetu. Hey. Like, did she not know that she was going to go for a photo shoot? Like, couldn't she put natural hair? Guys, what do you think of this girl's hair? Is this worthy to be put on your, like, Miss Namibia poster thing? Didn't her friends tell her that she had friends? If she has friends, she need better friends, because I can have friends and not tell me that she need to do, she should have redone this hairstyle. She died. So that's all for today, and guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe and share and do everything. Ciao.